The next question is, how do you target user search intent in the content? Yeah, it's really very important, like bringing the user is one part and getting him converted is another part, because at the end of the day your client will see like how many conversions I have received, what is the benefit this SEO has given to us. Like, see, as I said in my earlier video, like try to show the targeted keyword in the headline and try to write the content related to how and why and what is it for. Like, try to provide the complete information. If the user is coming and searching for some hotel or hotel types of rooms, and try to provide him the data of like additional data, like what do you have, like additional features of your in your resort or hotel, like, and how you're better than your others, and try to provide information related to other topics as a link to it. Like, if they are interested, they might find it useful. And this mainly user engagement prospect, instead of just when someone has come and he searched and he left, it should not be there. Like, we have to provide the related information. Like, if someone is searching for the hotel industry in a tourist place, try to build some pages around the destinations nearby, so that they obviously they will be interested in that as well. Like, additional details, and providing additional details will always help, and it provides a good will on the website as well. Thank you.